indication on that. Of course, here's Mayfield from the red line sending it in. Costas Barrett did not get that. Here is Lee centering it. Mayfield fired it high and wide. Into the corner of Lawton. Everly there as well. Gostisbehere sending off the back of his skate, but now Lawton carries on. From the red line, pops it into the Islander zone. On Mayfield clearly interfering. Now it gets up swinging on Hartman. There's at least one penalty here, but I think that he waved both of them off.
Oh, no.
So I believe he's going to call just Hartman here. He just said something about running the goalie.
I believe
number 38, minor penalty interference.
Oh, my gosh. Wow. This is actually comical. It's a little earlier.
Wow.
A little battle between Hartman and Barzal. Here's the play. Oh, my gracious.
you just got to laugh.
I guess to keep from crying.
I mean. Wow.
Really?
Wow. And now Voracek's going over to the box. So did they give the Flyers a 10-minute misconduct? No, they're going to be down two men. They gave him a two-minute unsportsmanlike conduct penalty. This is really almost. When you can't say anything good, don't say anything, Bill. We should just be quiet.
I'm in disbelief.
Timeout by the Islanders. Barry Trotz wants to organize the power play as they try to maybe put this game away.
It's farcical.
It has been so one-sided. We're going to be called homers. We are homers to some degree, but the bottom line is you could be completely unbiased on this one, and it has been one-sided.
When you go back to the first period when Hague was issued a double minor when his stick didn't touch an Islander, and you got Jake Voracek being pile-driven into the boards head first. Has not returned. No penalty on the play. And then Ryan Hartman trying to drive the net. Mayfield taking him down, and Mayfield steamrolling his own goaltender. Hartman ending up on his back going into the end boards. And then an unsportsmanlike, which leaves the Flyers down two men for 2 minutes.
You can't run the goaltender, is what he said to Hartman.
Hartman never made contact with the goaltender.
He got high-sticked, he got taken down, and then you'd think they might be a little lenient about Jake or someone saying something after blowing a call again. But no, they gave him an extra two and make it a two-minute five-on-three. So it'll be very difficult for the Flyers here as the Islanders a full 2 minutes to work with. With a five-on-three, here is Nelson.